Okay, so let's try to calculate the number of moles in 15 grams of sodium sulfate. So the first thing you need to do is figure out the molecular weight of sodium sulfate. Okay? So in order to do that, we just say S. Okay, so we're looking for the number of moles of Na2SO4. So we know the mass, 15.0 grams. And we multiply that by 15 and divided by 141. And I got 0.106 moles of Na2SO4. So that's with the correct number of sifted because it's 3. So hopefully you guys got that one.